Southwestern sandwich. I got the Southwestern chicken sandwich, which had avocado, beans, and some other good stuff on it. It came with a combo, which had fries and a drink. We don't film it like that. That's disgusting. Don't do that. Nobody's gonna want to see my half-eaten sandwich. We also got some of the sauces. You have to pay 50 cents for the sauces each, which is kind of like meh. It was okay. I wouldn't want to say it was the best food I've had at Disney Springs. I think there's a lot of places I'd rather go to, but it's definitely worked if you want something quick.
First off is the atmosphere. It's a busy, screamy, yelly, very little seating inside, hot even though it's air conditioned, so it doesn't give me like, oh, welcome. The chicken tenders, I got three. They weren't bad. I didn't finish three. I still have another one. That means they couldn't have been that good if I'm not finishing it. The mac and cheese was okay, but it was cold. The coleslaw was okay. I don't know. I mean, I'd come back for a quick fast food, but I'm not running back. Sorry, I wanted to really love the chicken guy. It's just okay. It's okay. It's meh.